what's going on, guys?
They're dead.
Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
So yeah, we're back.
Someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Thank you.
Blacksmith. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! Now let's take their heads!
Two.
Take that elevator up. Leads to Fink's office.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Madeline? Mr. Lynn? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
That's right. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Oh, fantastic.
These bitches.
goof shouldn't it?
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Stab her in the back.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.
That's not it.
Certainly is. Try again.
Hold on.
Here you are.